We're revisiting the permaculture decision matrix for a minute to check in on where we are in the process. We just looked at how understanding topography is an important first step to creating a design. And now we're going to move into the next element of the matrix, the sectors.